boys are on the job.
It's commonly known among law enforcement personnel in South Florida that when we see officers, deputy sheriffs, or troopers park like that, they're just profiled.
I don't know what the hell that is, but it's crazy looking.
Checking for drugs for people coming from South Florida.
And who fits the profile? Black men, according to the defense. That's why they said Aaron Campbell and his were an irresistible target.
It's heading off on the turnpike. It's new and shiny. The black man driving it. And it's time to get somebody.
It was the beginning of the defense strategy. They would reveal that Mankiewicz was no ordinary traffic cop. He was part of a special patrol unit.